low pressure will develop over the western Great Lakes on Thursday and...
Here we go again. All set to KDO94.
Extending north from the Tennessee Valley will get pushed east today as high pressure builds and across the Ohio Valley.